conversation. Why would you do that?
Because I lied.
You helped me.
Now you want to go ahead and tell you I love you.
This is why she can have
him.
She don't belong to her.
Bitch, he don't want you either. What you mean?
Oh, you get it too. Everybody getting it. But why not him? What's wrong with these feelings?
You were out here first.
Don't make no sense.
You were saying that you needed to
Yeah.
But you see what else is going on. So what do you want to say?
That means nothing to me.
Pardon?
That means nothing to me.
I don't know why I don't want you.
Oh.
He don't want me.
I don't want to be in a relationship with anybody right now. I'm 22 years old. I'm trying to have fun. I'm not trying to be in a relationship with nobody.
You know, it's not even that cute to be doing all this.
Get a load of this knucklehead MacNeil. Who named that child MacNeil? Boy, first name. That's the last name.
Okay,
MacNeil.
I'm not trying to be anybody right now. I'm 22 years old. I'm trying to live my life, man. I'm not trying to be in a relationship.
Wow.
Yeah. You know, I'm
you today.
You have to meet your parents. You met my parents. Why do all that? Why do all that?
He needs your help. Oh, useless son of a nut. Oh, Lord, here go again. Oh, Lord.
Okay, so basically you're saying... No,
brother, tame that lion. Or that bear.
Well, any of the three of you continue to...
All right, it's time to go.
...that he wants to be with other women.